Before I go, I want you guys to know two things. Number one, I just got done giving blood, maybe about an hour and a half ago. And number two,